Only price music.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it is. Hey, welcome in, everybody. It's In the Kitchen with David. I'm David Venable. We're celebrating QVC's 33rd birthday all month long. It's easy pay every day on every item, every day of the month of June, on air, online, three or more. How's that grab you? All right, right now we're going to grab you with three more easy pays and give you a total of six. On this one-day-only priced item from Temp-tations, the collapsible round baker's rack, this price and its easy pay will go whoop way of the wind at the end of the day.
Hi, I lean in, but I'm holding this 21-pound baker's rack.
Well, it's just so easy to maneuver, isn't it?
And you know what else is super easy about it is the way you can go ahead and just collapse it.
Let me say, this is Tara Tesher. She is the president of Temp-tations, chief bottle washer and designer.
I do all of that.
You do all of
that. It's true.
It is a true story. Hey, this is a one-day-only priced item, and this baker's rack available at this price tee only until end of day today or until the item sells out, whichever happens first.
Correct.
It's important to know that we've got this on our maximum easy pay, that's six, and that's with any credit card you use, not just the Q card.
Mm-hmm. So here's what I love, David. Our baker's racks have been super-duper popular. This is the first time we've ever done that double. What's nice about these, 30 pounds per shelf. So you might be thinking, okay, there's three shelves, 90 pounds. Actually, there are six shelves, so it's 180 pounds. And what I love about these pieces is there's no assembly required. You literally take it out of the box. It's got a beautiful powder coated finish, easy for me to say, which means it's not going to rust. It's not going to scratch. You don't have to worry about it. And the best part, if you can store an ironing board, you can store this piece. And when you want it, you have it, or you can keep it out all the time.
This is what's beautiful about it. If you're going to use it outdoors, we don't suggest you leave it outdoors.
Correct.
You would want to put this under a covered awning or
yes,
a porch.
Yes, perfect.
And then bring it in if you were expecting a big storm, like has been the case every day this week. All right, now let me tell you, if you want the white that Tara's showing you now, I have 650.
Wow.
And remember, when these are gone, I believe they're gone for good. Yeah, that's true. There's no reorder on this. These are $181 at retail. We are $51.04 less.
This is an incredible deal.
It's a screaming good deal. Yeah, but I'm not going to scream at you, because that would be rude.
Could be.
All right. It's $650 in the white. In the black, fewer than 700, also popular. Then I've got it for you in the gunmetal.
I love this
600,
color.
Fewer than 600 in the gunmetal. This one is the blue. 420 left, and finally in the brown. I have 400 left in the brown, most limited.
I always say the brown is a little bit more like a bronze.
Mm-hmm.
So when you're thinking about decor colors, these are meant to be obviously put in your dining room as an example. It's got a flat back, so it leans perfectly up against the wall. And this was truly why it was designed to hold all of your Temp-tations pieces. But then as David mentioned, bring it out to the covered porch, and now it becomes a really cute way to store all of your plants maybe, to have some of the things that you want handy. Maybe you have some of your melamine, some of your outdoor pieces. Here I love it as a bar. So again, think about that 180 pounds of storage space. I never hear somebody say, oh my gosh, I have so much storage space, I don't need another thing. It's always that we're looking for more. So whether it's in an office, I designed that open profile in the back so that your cords can come through. Whether it's your KitchenAid stand mixer that you have, your Keurig, maybe you're doing a little bar setup there. Look how great that is. And the best part, tuck it away when you're not using it. I love that feature because for me, permanent furniture, and this is a beautiful piece of furniture, super sturdy, well made, no assembly required. You take it out of the box, you open it up, and you literally are ready to start putting whatever you want on it.
I have more storage space in my kitchen than I'll ever possibly use, said no,
no
one ever.
Love that.
Right? You don't build a kitchen and when you're done say, wow.
Yeah.
I've got way too much storage
space. Yeah, what am I going to do with all this?
I'll never fill this up. Nobody says that. So this allows you then to, what I always say, this is utilizing wasted spaces.
You're right.
Right?
Yes.
Whether it's a blank wall in the kitchen where something should have been but wasn't, or a corner of a room where you really could maximize this, this works out so nicely. But I want to let you know, at retail, $181. That's not what you're paying today. You're saving $51.04. If someone handed you $51 cash today, would that be meaningful?
Yes.
Would that make a difference in your weekly and monthly budget? You better believe it would. And if we could also give you extra space.
Exactly.
Would that help you?
Of course. And that's the thing I love. Whether you're tucking it in a pantry, David, or you're just using it, you're bringing it out to the barbecue. Maybe you're having a buffet. People want to help themselves. Look how great this is. I've now created six different shelves at 30 pounds each where I can set up a bar if I want to. Everybody can help themselves. In a powder room, I love this. Or just outside in the hall when maybe guests are coming.
Tara, white is most popular.
I love the white. Yeah. I have to say it's perfect. It's universal. We don't do white in many of our things.
I have fewer than 550 in the white. Everyone to remind you also, there is no reorder on this. Price goes away end of day, And when we sell out of a color, we're going to take it off the set.
Got it.
Because it will price will go away either when it sells out or the end of the day comes, whichever happens first. And there's no reorder on these. And if you bought any of Tara's other baking racks or storage racks,
yes,
all the colors match back.
They all coordinate back, right? It's a family of colors. And I love the open design. So, yes, it's a beautiful powder-coated, gorgeous piece of furniture. But, again, it's got all of those hints and things that you're meant to be left out. Here I love, again, the barbecue scenario. Can't say this enough. You have now extra space when you're grilling and chilling with all of your friends and family over the holidays. And then, of course, you can tuck it away when you don't want to use it. And then in front of you, this is always my favorite one. Not just because Jimmy the Baker's crumb cakes are on there, but because you have your kind of beverage station here, whether you have your Keurig. Again, feed that cord right through down to the plug, no worries. But you can store maybe some of those odd pieces that you don't know where to put them. And then, of course, they're at the ready whenever you need them.
Can I tell you, black, in addition to the white, also very popular. I have fewer than 600 now. Let me go through colors for you,
sure.
Reminding you we've now taken a total order of 400 of these
have been
ordered. This is your brown. 375 left, most limited. Here's your blue.
Which is kind of a navy.
400 left.
Mm-hmm.
Gunmetal.
Stainless steel.
575, so if you've got stainless steel appliances,
perfect.
Ding, ding, ding.
Yes.
Here it is in the black. 580 now left to go around. And in that white, only 500. Please remember that this price and its easy pay go away end of day today or when they sell out, whichever happens first. And if we sell out of a color, we're going to take it off the set. Justin, my producer, is just going to come in here and whoosh it out of here. What you should also know is that we're not reordering these. We can't get a reorder in these, so you are in the right place at the right time, getting the lowest price you'll find for 6 months. We ship it straight to your door, and you're saving $51 off the retail price.
And you now have more storage space than you started with. And the best part is when you want to go ahead and tuck it away, you can do that as well. And I love the design of this, the fact that both sides fold up together, 21 pounds total, no assembly required. There is a leveler at the bottom. So if you're putting this out on tile or you're going to have it on an uneven surface, no worries, but it's perfect in your dining room. This was truly the reason why it was created, to display all of your temptations so that they're not tucked away in a drawer where you can't see them. And then I love this because it just creates, again, more space for things to decorate with. And look how easy the assembly is, David. This is the best part. I know your mom has one of our original ones.
She does.
And it's so easy. Then you have a portable bar. You have it for in a kid's room where you need extra space. The flat back tucks against any wall. Powder coated, never going to rust, never going to scratch on you. And I love it for an office as well. Or, of course, company's coming. I need some extra space. I want everybody to feel comfortable. You can set that up and you're ready to go.
Yeah, mom downsized to a home. Is not the house I grew up in. She does. She lives in a different house, and it's smaller. And so what she found is that she didn't have nearly enough storage space. You know what she puts on hers?
What?
Her Temp-tations Bakers.
See?
See there?
Exactly why
her
it was designed.
Her color is Old World Cranberry.
Love that.
So this is what's really exciting. You got everything coming together for you in one easy package with zero assembly. 600 of these are now gone. If you want the white, I have 400 left. A moment ago, it was 500. So another 100 of the white have just flown out the door. Here it is in the black. 500 now in the black. Coming over to the black. There we are. Then we go into gunmetal.
Stainless.
550. Yeah, if you got stainless steel appliances, think about this color. Here's your blue, very much a navy. 380 left in the blue. And if you want the brown, 330 left to go around. This price and its easy pay will disappear end of day today or when these sell out, whichever happens first. You're saving $51. Over a comparable retail.
It's incredible.
You should also know that there is no reorder on these. We are not bringing these back in once they're gone. That's why you want to get yours now, as I say, while the getting is good.
I love that.
Yes.
You're going to love it when you
get
it.
Stay on the line here. We have got a jam-packed show and so much more happening. We're 1 hour down, 2 hours to go, and we have mini pot stickers coming up. Plus, we have a bowl set from Tara coming up a little.